saw at the start of the game. He dots it at 97.
We'll be right back. live from Kaiser Permanente Arena. This is the UC San Cruz Banana Slugs against the Feather River College Golden Eagles. Sinead Beaupain serving to begin for UC San Cruz, and the Eagles return it with a kill by Anna Taylor, the sophomore from Yuba City, who going in today led the Golden Eagles with 222 kills this season. Sydney Rowe now serving for Feather River College. Beaupain to Taylor. It continues. Second one, no good. Dug up by Sayers. And then another swing by Taylor. The Nassaucs dig it over. Set by Natalie Stevenson. Dug by Tazelar to Beaupain to Arendt. And a quick one touch over by Stevenson. Beaupain to Kelly Ann Green gets the first point for UC Santa Cruz. A very unique exhibition for both teams, as Feather River was down here to play Cabrillo College. Went to 20-1 on the year with the two wins in Aptos. Sam Taylor serving for the Banana Slugs just out. And the point goes to Feather River. The libero, Ava Sayers, the sophomore from Valley Springs, will now serve. Dug by Tazla to Beaupain. Opposite to Sydney Arendt with the easy kill, and we're tied at 2-2. Banana Slug libero Emily Passion will now serve for UC San Cruz, has 24 service aces on the year. Dug up by the Eagles, set by Stevenson, deliver. We just out, but they call it a touch, the down referee does, and it's a kill and point for Feather River. Hannah Taylor comes out, and subbing in to serve in her stead is Catherine G, freshman libero. Dug by Arendt, straight back to Feather River. Free ball, Stevenson, delivery, and kill by number 6, Sydney Rowe, the middle blocker from Gardena, point to the Golden Eagles. G serving. Received by Sam Taylor, set by Beaupain. Quick tap by Arendt, dug up and over, free ball, and then Beaupain will just get rid of it. Quick set, returned by a dig by Arendt. And Carissa Cheney hits it out of bounds. Hitting error and point to UC Santa Cruz. Lauren Bliss entering and serving, back row setter. UC Santa Cruz has 268 assists so far this season. Served hard, dug up, set by Stevenson. Swung cross court, dug back by Bliss. Free ball, delivery, row. Gets dug by Passion, back set by Bliss, and the Banana Slugs get roofed. Point for Feather River College. Set to Tazelar, and another block. Consecutive roofs by the Golden Eagles. They lead 6-3. Catherine G continues to serve. Enter today having 15 aces in their season so far. It's Taylor to Bliss to Tazelar. Dug up by Sheridan and quick set over. Passion will set Tazelar. It was dug up, but the setter Stevenson tried to redirect it, couldn't keep it in. And it's a point for UC Santa Cruz. Peyton Tazelar now serving. Junior from Rancho Cucamonga. Serve to Sheridan. Quick set and attack and in by the setter Nellie Stevenson. Gives a point to Feather River College. In the serve for the Golden Eagles, number 3, Brittany Bloomquist. The other setter, she has 16 service aces coming into today. Serves it to Passion. Set by Bliss. Back row attack by Tazelar. Dug up by the Golden Eagles. And attack by Cheney. Dug, Bliss to Tazelar. And the rally continues. Stevenson. Dug up by Gilbert to Bliss to Magley. Hovers on the top of the tape, but continue. Passion will set Tazelar in the back row. Dug by the Golden Eagles. Attack by 16, Syria McKinney. And a blocking error called against the Banana Slugs. McKinney, the sophomore from Reno, gets the kill for Feather River College. Golden Eagles leading 8-4. As we mentioned, their third match of the day down in the 8-3-1. Delivery to Passion, to Bliss, to Magley. Gets the corner, points Banana Slugs. And now back to serve for UC Santa Cruz is Audrey Gilbert. Gilbert with 17 service aces this season. And delivers to opposite court. Dug by Stevenson. Quick hit by Eliana Sheridan, the outside from Chico, California. Kill and point, Golden Eagles. Stevenson, the setter, now serving. Third on the team with 28 service aces in the season. Passion to Bliss. Back row by Tazelar. Catches the top of the tape and drops menacingly in for a kill. Just like she planned, I'm sure. Sinead Beaupin back in. Sydney Arid back in for UC Santa Cruz. Beaupin back to serve. The senior setter from San Francisco. Dug up by Cheney to Stevenson. Attack by Sheridan. Dug back by UC Santa Cruz. Stevenson. Right. Quick set to the middle. McKinney. Kill and point for the Golden Eagles. And the Golden Eagle fan base here at Kaiser Permanente Arena loves that. Eliana Sheridan now serving. And hits in the net for a service error. Point to the Banana Slugs. 7 serving 10 as the Banana Slugs number 13, Sam Taylor, comes in. Taylor, one of the national leaders in service aces, stumbles, but delivers it off the fingertips of the libero Sayers. Eagles recover. Dug by Passion to Beaupin to Tazelar. Free ball back for UC Santa Cruz. Beaupin to Arendt. Dug by Nellie Stevenson. And the set and kill to number 7, Hannah Taylor. 11 serving 7 for Feather River College. Ava Sayers serving. Ricochets off of Taylor, I believe. And miscommunication on the back row. Nonetheless, an ace for Sayers. Second on the team this year. Taylor to Beaupin to Arendt. Dug up by Feather River. Free ball over by Sayers. Arendt to Beaupin with a quick set. A set kill, and a kill too is Beaupin. Gives the point to UC Santa Cruz. Emily Passion will now serve for the Banana Slugs. Has 24 service aces on the team. Surprisingly, that's just third on the team, that number. Sheridan to Taylor. We'll continue. Sheridan sets number 5, Carissa Cheney, for the kill. Feather River restores their 5-point lead. Catherine G will now serve. Her second serving rotation of the night. Taylor, dug up quickly by Beaupin, delivered by Tazelar. And the over, Arendt tries to knock it back quickly. Back and forth ping pong ball. Beaupin, Tazelar. Double block by Feather River College. by Sydney Rowe and Nellie Stevenson. And the Banana Slugs will talk it over. They trail by 6 to the Road Warrior Golden Eagles. Back after this short break from Kaiser Permanente Arena. To Cheney, dug up by UC Santa Cruz. Bullpen checks it down, and it's just an over. Free ball, Sheridan to number 5, Carissa Cheney, who tried a little redirection but couldn't get over the top of the tape. And the attack error gives the point and service to UC Santa Cruz. Ashley Magley returns, as does Lauren Bliss as a back row setter. Bliss will now serve. The team leader with 34 service aces. She fires a rocket to Sheridan. And a roof. Sydney Rowe shot sent back by the Banana Slugs. First block of the set for UC Santa Cruz. 10 serving 15. Bliss, windup, delivery. Ava Sayers to Stevenson. To Rowe. Banana Slugs scramble to get it. Dug up by G. To Sheridan, continue, and the back set, nobody there, goes over, and a simple slam dunk by Peyton Tazelar. 2 consecutive points for UC Santa Cruz. It's 11 serving 15. Dug up, Stevenson, attacked by Cheney, and a miscommunication in the back again, falls in for a Feather River Point. Carissa Cheney now serving for the Golden Eagles. Passion, Bliss, Tazelar hits the antenna. And it's a point on the attacker for Feather River College. Carissa Cheney serving again from Middleton, Idaho. Taylor, Bliss, back to Taylor. And a unfortunate interception on the Banana Slugs side. They're gonna laugh about it, but that's definitely not how the play was gonna go. It goes down as 4 hits. And that's the oddest attack error you ever did see. Service, quick set attack by Bliss. Feather River covers it. One-handed dug up by Passion to Bliss. Back row attack by Taylor, dug up by the Golden Eagles. Stevenson sets Catherine G, who hits it just wide. Just a little bit outside. And a rare attack error by Feather River, point to Aztecs. 12 serving 18. Peyton Tazelar serving. Sayers to Stevenson. The attack, dug up by the Banana Slugs. Bliss to Gilbert, off the top of the tape. Point UC Santa Cruz, first kill of the night for Audrey Gilbert. It's now 13 serving 18. Peyton Tazelar loads the cannon, delivers the armament, and off the top of the tape, falls in, service error. It's now 19 serving 13 for Feather River College. Brittany Bloomquist, the reserve setter from Redding, California, now serving for the Golden Eagles. Banaslug sides, Passion, Bliss,
Kilp.
Madley, Ashley Madley gets her second kill of the day, point Banaslug. And now Audrey Gilbert will serve for UC Santa Cruz. Has 17 service aces this season. In the Banaslug 17 matches. And that's an ace. Won't count in the season total, but a nice delivery nonetheless. Banaslug's within four. First service ace of the night for UC Santa Cruz. Who average almost 10 service aces per match. Delivered by Sheridan, dug up, Bliss to Sam Taylor. Dug up and over, free ball for UC Santa Cruz. Bliss, Magley, dug by Stevenson, set by McKinney, and the kill falls in for the Golden Eagles. 20 serving 15, and it is Nellie Stevenson, the setter from San Leandro, with a service, Passion, Bliss, and a beautiful delivery down the line by Ashley Magley. She has three kills to lead UC Santa Cruz so far this set. And Sinead Beaupain checks back in, as does Sydney Arendt. And Beaupain back to serve, her third service rotation in this match. Right-handed delivery hits the top of the tape, the second service error of the set for UC Santa Cruz. That's 21 serving 16 for Feather River College. Eliana Sheridan, delivery. Passion goes low to Beaupain. Readjusting Kellyanne Green. Doug, and four hits there by the Golden Eagles. Point Banaslug. 17 serving 21. It's now Sam Taylor's turn to serve. Right-handed jump serve, dug up by the libero Sayers to Stevenson. Delivery by McKinney, and to continue. And a free ball attack, actually a pretty good one by the libero. Taylor to Beaupain to Green equals point for UC Santa Cruz. And head coach Sarah Ritchie of Feather River will take a timeout to adjust strategy as the Banaslugs have cut their lead to three. Banaslugs 18 serving 21 will return from Kaiser Permanente Arena. Serving 21 for UC Santa Cruz, Sam Taylor delivering right-handed jump serve, top of the tape, her second service error of the night, falls on the UC Santa Cruz side. Third service error overall for UC Santa Cruz, and it's 22 serving 18. Sayers serving for the Golden Eagles. Passion to Beaupain, quick set to Kellyanne Green, and a kill. And there's much rejoicing. Passion now serving. As a little middle switcheroo. As Audrey Gilbert comes in. Passion delivers, clears the top. Dug up. set by Stevenson. Delivery dug up by Bopan, set by Passion. Arendt with the cross court. Dug by Stevenson. And a beautiful attack by Ava Sayers, the libero. Bopan, Passion. Back row attack by Taylor, but that is a roof by Sydney Rowe. And the Banana Slugs will take a timeout as the Golden Eagles are 2 points away from taking set one. We'll be back shortly here from Kaiser Permanente Arena. Feather River leads UC Santa Cruz 23-19. Some sort of rally. Catherine G serving for Feather River College. We're showing no rest after playing seven sets earlier this afternoon. Passion to Bo Payne. Sydney Arendt off the top of the block. Dug up by Sayers to Stevenson. Attack and kill by number five, Carissa Cheney. And the Golden Eagles from Quincy, California have set point. Couple of D1 prospects on the Feather River roster. Catherine G serving, gets it over. Taylor to Bopan, back set to Arendt off the top of the block. One-handed dig, chased down by Stevenson, and it's a quick over. But nobody, the Banana Slugs go for it, and Catherine G gets an unexpected surprise kill to end the first set. So the Feather River Eagles, one of the top JCs in the state, takes set one over UC Santa Cruz. We'll be right back. assists so far. Dug up by Sheridan. Dug up by UC Santa Cruz. Tazelar will set. Eagles will scramble. But Hannah Taylor delivers the nice touch on the kill. Softly off the block for a kill. We're tied at three. Catherine G comes in to serve for Feather River College. One kill in the first set to a kill to end the set, even though she wasn't looking at the time it happened. Bliss, two-hand attack by Gilbert, one-handed attack by Rowe, and a one-person block by Miss Audrey Gilbert, a sophomore from San Mateo. Four serving three. Samantha Taylor back to serve for UC Santa Cruz, one of the top servers in the nation, Division III. Ava Sayers to Stevenson. Attacked by Cheney. Finds the mark. Point and kill for Feather River College. Fourth kill today for Carissa Cheney. Well, fourth kill in this match. In Carissa Cheney's third match of the day. She serves. Bliss to Gilbert. And point banana slugs. And Gilbert will go back to serve. Two kills so far this match for Audrey Gilbert and an ace, Ava Sayers. And Stevenson tries to do it quickly, but the banana slug blockers are in the right position to stop the setter attack. Banana slugs now lead 6-4. Service by Gilbert, cross court, Stevenson to Rowe. Another block by Tazelar and Green. Consecutive roofs. Gilbert serves. Sayers chased down by Stevenson. Attack by Cheney. Bliss. Kellyanne Green through the fingers of Sayers, and the banana slugs are on fire. And Sarah Ritchie of Feather River College will take a timeout. 8 serving 4, we come back. The banana slugs finding their groove in the second set. Back in 75 seconds from Kaiser Permanente Arena. Gilbert serves, Sayers to Stevenson, to Rowe. Dug up by Magley, to Bliss, to Tazelar. Sayers keeps it alive in an over coming from Feather River College. Free ball, Bliss, Kelly, and Green with the kill off the top of the tape. Point UC Santa Cruz. Sarah Ritchie, the coach of Feather River College, calling out the adjustments. Gilbert, delivery, cross court, to Sayers, to Stevenson, to Sheridan. Bliss keeps it alive. Dug up by Taylor in a free ball. Stevenson on the sliding Sydney Rowe. They can't make the connection. Goes down as a attack error, a rare attack error by Los Aguillas. 10 serving 4. Gilbert with the jump serve. Sayers puts it straight up. Stevenson chases it down, but nobody's going for it. A free ball by G. Ashley Bagley from Sacramento gets the kill off the nice bump set by Bliss. Abby Cogburn, the outside hitter, freshman from Turlock in beautiful Stanislaus County, comes in for some defensive help for the Golden Eagles. Gilbert, jump serve to the corner. Just outside the corner. First service error of the match for Gilbert. Gives a point to Feather River College. Brittany Blomquist, the sophomore from Reading, now back to serve. Five serving 11. Blomquist, top of the net. Kellyanne Green dives to get it. Magley gets it over. Dug by Blomquist to Stevenson. Back row attack by Cheney, and the Banana Slugs can't control it in their end. Kill by Carissa Cheney. Point for Feather River College. Brittany Blomquist serving. Passion, Bliss, to the sliding Kellyanne Green. The dug up by Cogburn. Set by Stevenson. Cogburn gets it back, and a good breaking slide by Bliss lets the ball go out of bounds without touching it. And the attack error gives the point to UC Santa Cruz. Arendt back in for UC Santa Cruz, as is Bopen. Bopen now back to serve. 12 points from six full rotations and serves by UC Santa Cruz. Quick attack by Stevenson. Tazalar gets the attack at the pin. Point UC Santa Cruz. Third kill of the night for Peyton Tazalar. Bullpen serving again. G tracks it down to Stevenson. Set. Quick attack by McKinney. The Nassau keep it alive. Arendt over to G. To Stevenson. To Cogburn. Dug up by UC Santa Cruz. Quick set attack. Sayers sets it right back. Taylor to Bopen to Green. Dug up by Sayers. One-handed attack. Arendt to Bopen to Peyton Tazalar. And point UC Santa Cruz, 14-6. Fourth kill of the match for Peyton Tazalar. Bopen serves. Dug up by Cheney to Stevenson. Attack and kill to Cheney. Classic give and go from the reception as Hannah Taylor checks back in the front row. And the setter, Nellie Stevenson, goes to the back row to serve. Lots of friends and family for Stevenson from up the street in San Leandro. Bopen to the sliding Kellyanne Green, dug up by Stevenson, set by Cheney, attacked by Taylor, but into the net by UC Santa Cruz. So the kill by Hannah Taylor with a side order of block error. And it's the point to FRC. Stevenson service. Dug up, Bopen, no look over by Kellyanne Green. Stevenson, floating light touch by Hannah Taylor. It's all that's needed to redirect the ball. She gets an artistic kill. And the Golden Eagles are within 5-9 serving 14. Passion, Bopen, Sydney Arendt, dug up by Ayers, chased down by Stevenson, and a quick attack by Cheney goes out of bounds. Rare attack error for Carissa Cheney. Point UC Santa Cruz. Peyton Tazalar now serving for the Banana Slugs. Was named Coast to Coast Defensive Player of the Week last week after Bassett's went 3-0 in Virginia. And Hannah Taylor with the swing goes over everybody, catches the line for a kill. 10 serving 15 for Feather River College. Abby Cogburn now serving. Passion, Bopen, Arendt, Stevenson, set by Sayers. Attack by Taylor, kill, point, Feather River College. Serving 15. Sam Taylor attacks. Sayers will set Taylor. Dug up by UC Santa Cruz. Set by Passion after Beaupain digs it. Attacked by Arendt. Back set by Stevenson. Taylor with a rare miscue. Doesn't clear the tape. Falls back on the Feather River side for a banana slug point. Emily Passion, the libero, will now serve for banana slugs. Right-handed jump serve to the back, but too far to the back, as it goes long for a Feather River point. Ava Sayers, the libero, will now serve. Already has an ace from the first set. Serve it to her left. Set by Beaupain. Sam Taylor off the top. Stevenson dug to Sayers to Taylor. Taylor. Uncharacteristic consecutive attack errors. Point banana slugs. As Lauren Bliss will come in to serve. The front line for UC Santa Cruz is Gilbert, Magley, and Sam Taylor. And after further discussion, Coach Ritchie of the Feather River College Eagles will take a timeout. Their second timeout of the set as UC Santa Cruz leads 17-12 back after this from Santa Cruz. Kaiser Permanente Arena, Lauren Bliss at the line for UC Santa Cruz, 17 and serving 12. Jump serve goes into the net. First service error of the day for Bliss, eighth service error, and just a little over 1.5 sets for UC Santa Cruz. Unfortunately negate the 212 hitting percentage UC Santa Cruz has. Vanessa hitting 360 with no attack errors this set. Passion can't corral the service from Catherine G. And now the Golden Eagles within three. 14 serving 17. Jump serve by G. To Tazelar. To Bliss, to Sam Taylor. Return and Taylor tries again. G to Sayers, an attack by Cheney will fall in. And another, wow, I meant to do that, wink wink, kill by Feather River. They're now within 2 points. 15 serving, 17. Catherine G serving. And Passion cannot get to it. Another ace. Second ace of the night for Feather River College. The first for Catherine G. And Gabrielle Houston will call a timeout as the Banana Slugs see their lead come down to just 1 point. We'll be right back. They're tied at 18. Second consecutive tie. Passian set by Taylor, attacked by Tazelar. And Sam Taylor adding a back row setter to her resume. But when you have a Peyton Tazelar on the team, any set looks easy. Anybody can become a setter. Banas looks to take the lead. Gilbert now serving. Jump serve finds Sayers, but no one's running to get it, and the Eagles will have to scramble. Free ball, still dug up quickly by Magley. Attack by Tazelar, dug by G. Set attack by Stevenson. Green sends it over. This time she sets up Sydney Rowe nicely in the middle, slams it down. We're tied again. 19 up as number three Brittany Blomquist comes back into the contest. Vanessa was looking to run away with set two, but all of a sudden became very, very exciting. Taylor to Bopan, left-handed attack by Green, and the Green and Gold scramble to get it over. Bliss to Passian, Magley through the block, and G can't control it. Point Banana Slugs. And that'll end Magley's service, at least for this rotation. Bopain, Arendt come back in. Bopain back to serve. As the front line for UC Santa Cruz stays, as Kellyanne Green, Peyton Tazelar, and now Sydney Arendt. Jump serve by Bopain. Finds G to Stevenson. Back row attack by Cheney through the hands of Kellyanne Green, and we're tied at 20. The Aztecs were up by five at one point. Now it's been four straight ties. And the setter, Nellie Stevenson, looking to keep momentum on the Feather River side. Floater dug by Tazelar to Bopain to Arendt, takes a swing. And a quick attack back, dug up by Tazelar. Kellyanne Green, dug quickly, attack back row by Cheney. Taylor, Bopain to Green, and they continue. Pass into Arendt, and a block from McKinney and Hannah Taylor. And for the first time this set, the Eagles have a lead at 21-20. Passian, Bopain to the sliding Kellyanne Green, and another block. This time McKinney teams with Abby Cogburn. Consecutive roofs equal a 2-point lead for the Eagles. And the Banana Slugs, Coach Houston, takes a timeout. It'll be 22 serving 20 as Feather River tries to take the second set back after this from Kaiser Permanente Arena. Back here at Kaiser Permanente Arena, 22 serving 20. Banana Slugs attack percentage dropping to 278. Stevens Passian to Taylor. This time, the attack by Tassel doesn't work. Third consecutive block by Feather River College. And they've turned a negative into a positive. They're two points away from taking this set. Jump serve, Stevenson. Tazalov gets it back from Bopin, gets the kill. Sixth kill of the day for Peyton Tazalov to lead UC Santa Cruz. And she goes back to serve, 21 serving 23. The Nassau's trying to get back into this match. Four steps, jump serve, off the hands of Cheney. Set by Sayers, Cheney will attack it. Dug by Tazalov, to Bopin, back set to Arendt. Dug by Stevenson, Cheney chases down to set Stevenson. Dug by Passian, to Bopin, to Arendt. Dug by Sayers, back over. Passian gets it to Bopin, push to Taylor. Samantha Taylor with the tomahawk kill. It's 22-23. And you can see why Feather River, though, with that never say die attitude. It turns out Nellie Stevenson is in the back row center. She's a hybrid center attacker. Tazalov delivers into the net, unfortunately. The second service error, the ninth service error by UC Santa Cruz in this match. And just like that, that puts the Eagles at set point. Abby Cogburn serving. The Nassau's trying to work some magic. Tazalov, Bopin, Arendt, dug up by Cogburn. Now Stevenson sets to Taylor. And Bopin can't corral it. It's a kill for Hannah Taylor. It's set two for Feather River College, who take a 2-0 lead in this match. Their third match of the day in Santa Cruz County. And they have 8-1 so far. Back after this for set three from Kaiser Permanente Arena. Permanente Arena as the Feather River College Eagles lead UC Santa Cruz 2-0. Feather River rallied. They trailed as much as 12-17. Before they had a run to tie the 17 and eventually won it 25-22. Sinead Bopan starting for UC Santa Cruz will deliver the service. Cogburn to Stevenson, attacked by Hannah Taylor, dealt by Bopan. To Passione, to Arendt, cross court, misses the line. Attack error gets a point to Feather River College. The Aztecs were hitting almost 400, they were hitting as much as 370 in that set before traveling to hit a still decent 0.262. But the percentage fell at just the wrong time. Peyton Tazelar, however, will get that percentage and try to go back up. She gets the first kill of the set, her seventh kill of the match for UC Santa Cruz. And now she is back to serve. And she delivers an ace. Her first ace of the match, the second ace by UC Santa Cruz. And they have a 2-1 lead. Tazelar, dug by Sayers, set by Stevenson to Hannah Taylor, ricochets it off the back line for a kill and point for Feather River College. They tied it 2. Ava Sayers already has a service ace tonight. Back to serve for Feather River. To Passion, to Bopan, to Sam Taylor, puts it away, point and kill. UC Santa Cruz. Fourth kill of the match for Samantha Taylor. Served by Passione to Cheney to Stevenson with a set attack. And that falls in for a kill. Second kill of the night for Nellie Stevenson. She also has 21 assists and 8 goals in the contest. Catherine G back to serve, has a pair of service aces for Feather River College. Jump serve, Passion to Bopan to Sydney Arendt, dug up by Feather River. No look set by Stevenson. Swing and attack by Cheney, dug by Bopan to Passion. Back row attack by Tazelar, and a quick set attack falls in. Nellie Stevenson with another kill, her third of the match. Eagles have a 4-3 lead. Four serving three for the Eagles, Catherine G. Passion, Bopan at the net. And a ball handling error, doublehead called on the pass. Point, Feather River College. Kudos to the hard work. And they make it look easy. It's surely not by the UC Santa Cruz contingent who are the lines people today. There's another block by Feather River College. The eighth block of the night for the Golden Eagles, and now they lead 6-3. Both teams have worked up a sweat here on the home floor of the Santa Cruz Warriors. Jump serve, floater, Passing gets to it, to Bopan, to Sam Taylor, and the block. Just out of bounds. Everyone in the UC Santa Cruz cheering section held their breath. But the tool gives a kill to UC Santa Cruz as Lauren Bliss checks in and is a back row setter. She'll deliver the service. G to Stevenson to a flying Cheney. He can't get it over the top. And it's a point pseudo block for UC Santa Cruz. It's now 5-6. Bliss, Jump serve, top of the net, dug up by Feather River. Rowe gets it over. And a dig by Taylor. Attack by Magley goes wide. Magley trying to do a quick 1-2. They couldn't keep it in, and it's a point for the Eagles. Cheney serving. Passion to Bliss to Taylor. But a big net violation before the ball even crosses. So technically, Sam Taylor gets the kill, but she won't feel like she earned it. Taylor now back to serve. Six serve and seven. Jump serve. Dug up. Stevenson. Rowe. Dug up. Tazelar with the off-balance attack. Dug up by G. No look attack by Cogburn. Taylor to Bliss to Tazelar. Dug up by G. To Stevenson. To Cogburn. Dug up by Bliss. Set by Passion. Left-handed attack by Magley. One-handed dig to keep it alive by Bliss. Taylor will send it over. Stevenson flying in is Cogburn. Dig by Taylor to Bliss. Tazelar gets the corner. Banana Slugs tie it on the entertaining rally. Samantha Taylor, jump serve. Stevenson, back row attack by Cheney. Finds the gap in the Banasla D. It's 8-7 Eagles. Bloomquist in to serve for Feather River College. Taylor to Bliss to Magley. Down the line, G dugs it. But Feather River can chase it down inbounds. It's a kill, and we're tied at 8 on the epic kill by UC Santa Cruz. If you look at the stat sheet, it's pretty much even between the Banana Slugs and Golden Eagles. Just the Banana Slugs serving errors and attack errors that are starting to build. Banana Slugs also only have 3 blocks in the match compared to 8. And just like that, Banana Slugs have their 4th block on the combo by Tazelar and Green. Tazelar, the defensive player of the week last week in the C2C because of her blocking ability. Banana Slugs 9 serving 8. Gilbert, cross court, G. Set attack by Stevenson just outside by inches. There's a key attack error that doesn't happen often for Feather River College. And now the Banana Slugs have a 10-8 lead in set 3. Gilbert serving. Dug up. Saved by Sayers. Jump attack by Cheney. Could have gone for just an easy over, but tried to make something out of it. Couldn't clear the net. And we'll take a timeout with Feather River. 11 serving 8 when we return. The Banana Slugs are up in set number 3. Here at Kaiser Permanente Arena, Banana Slug with 6 kills so far in set 3, hitting 214. Feather River hitting 0-0-0. And an ace delivered by Audrey Gilbert, her second service ace of the night. As the errors are starting to pile up for Feather River, and the Banana Slugs are trying to pull away. Gilbert with the service. Cheney. Stevenson, float attack by 16 McKinney. Magley keeps it alive. Kellyanne Green delivers the quick set attack. Dug by Bliss. Ricocheted over by Kellyanne Green, not a kill, but the defensive prowess of Feather River wins that point in the end. As a quick thinking Nellie Stevenson, who already has three kills with her 22 assists tonight, will now serve. Passian, but Bliss. Magley with the left-handed attack finds its mark point, banana slug. Sixth kill for Ashley Magley. As Drew Bryant, freshman from the Bay Area, checks in for the first time tonight. Sinead Bopin goes back to serve. Dug up, Stevenson to Hannah Taylor. Dug up by Passian over, but does not fall in. Kill off the dig for the Eagles, Taylor. She has 12 kills to lead everybody in this match. And Abby Cogburn back to serve for the Eagles. And she serves it long, point banana slugs. Just the second service error for Feather River College compared to 9 by UC Santa Cruz. Peyton Tazelar back to serve. Jump floater right to the middle of the court to Stevenson. Attacked by Taylor, sent back. Dug up by Sayers, attacked by Cheney. Dug up by the banana slugs, Passian to Bopin. To Sam Taylor, and a roof on the pin by McKinney and Taylor. But ninth block for Feather River College. Fourth block that McKinney has had a hand on. Bopin to Taylor, and the kill. Point banana slugs. They're now leading 15-11. Emily Passion now back to serve. Right-handed jump floater. Dug up by Cheney. To Stevenson. To Hannah Taylor. And Hannah Taylor gets the sliding kill on the far pin for the Feather River point. And Taylor will take a short break as Catherine G comes in to serve. Pair of service aces by Catherine G. Jump serve to Passian. Can't be corralled. Third ace for Catherine G. Eagles are within two. As the Eagles are showing no signs of fatigue for their long day trip to Santa Cruz County. Passian, Bopin, Taylor, continue. And a quick flip to the other side of Feather River is jumped on by Carissa Cheney. That's her 10th kill, or 11th kill, excuse me. And the Eagles are within one in set number three. Jump serve by G. Tazelar, Bopin, Taylor will send it down in a hurry. Ashley Magley comes back in. Lauren Bliss comes back in. Bliss now the back row setter will also serve. As Banana Slugs trying to close out set three and continue this match. Cogburn, Stevenson. Attacked by Carissa Cheney. Misses the back line. Rare attack error. Point for Banana Slugs. Banana Slugs are at 17 points. That's a key point plateau they had the last time in set two before Feather River started their rally. And the Banana Slugs don't help their cause by serving it long. 10th service error of the day for UC Santa Cruz. Pass in receives, and Taylor can't swing at it, has to send it over. And a floating attack by Rowe, dug by Magley, to Bliss, to Gilbert. Stevenson then sets up Cogburn, and Cogburn on the Eagles' left side gets the direct hit right where she wants to, and the Eagles are within one. Service by Cheney, Passion to Bliss. Gilbert can't get a full swing at it, but the misdirection fooled everybody. All 12 women on the floor didn't know what to do, but Gilbert is smiling at the end of that because she gets a kill. 18 serving 16, Samantha Taylor. Jump floater to Sayers, to Stevenson. Free ball for the Banana Slugs. Bliss back set, Magley with the left hand, and dug up and out by Cheney. A kill off the dig is still just a kill. Banana Slugs take a 19-16 lead. As Sarah Ritchie thinks about a timeout and then does take it. We're gonna step away, Banana Slugs. Trying to avoid the mistakes that let set two get away with them. They lead by three in set three. Back after this to Kaiser Permanente Arena. Serving 16 for UC Santa Cruz. Sam Taylor delivers. Cheney to Stevenson to Rowe. And it taps, walks all the way the tightrope that is the top of the net for a kill. Point Feather River. Brittany Blomquist in. 17 serving 19 for the Eagles. Who are playing their 10th set of volleyball today. Give and go, Tezalar rifles it through G's hands. Point Banana Slugs. For the first time tonight, the Banana Slugs have a lead at 20 points. It's 20 serving 17 as Audrey Gilbert comes up to the service line. She'll do a right-handed cross court. Cogburn to Stevenson. Back row attack by Cheney, dug by Bliss. Set by Magley, attack by Tazelar, dug by Sayers. Set attack again by Stevenson. And this time it's successful for her fourth kill. Stevenson hitting four kills, hitting 200 on the night. Jumpser, Passion to Bliss, to a sliding Kellyanne Green. Dug up and then dug over. A fast free ball, Passion to Magley. Hot potato, ball goes off the block, out of bounds. Point Banana Slugs, Drew Bryant will come back in for some front row help. And Sinead Bopin will come in and serve out of the back line. Bopin, Taylor, and Passion are the back line. Tazelar, Bryant, and Green, the front line for UC Santa Cruz. Dug up by Ayers, Stevenson, attacked by Taylor, through the block. Banana Slugs can't get to it, and it's a point for Feather River College. It'll be 19 serving 21 with Abby Cogburn, the freshman from Turlock, back to serve. Passion, Bopin to Tazelar, through the block and down. Point Banana Slugs, who are 3 points away from taking set three. Tazelar now back to serve. She has a service ace already tonight. Jump floater, Sayers, Stevenson to the sliding McKinney, but a roof by UC Santa Cruz. Just their fifth block of the night. 23 serving 19. Peyton Tazelar. Four steps, jump serve. Sayers over, attack, dunk by Kelly and Green, and the Banana Slugs are at set point. And the only way they can stop the momentum is a substitution as Eliana Sheridan comes in for some defensive help. Tesla serving for set point. Rotation error by the receiving team. That's an ace. And that's set number three. Banana Slugs take one back on Peyton Tazalar's second ace of the match. We're going to set four. Banana Slugs trying to tie the match. We come back to Santa Cruz, California. Goes to the Feather River Eagles, and they give it and take it away with the long service by Nellie Stevenson. They're tied at one. Emily Passanian now serving for UC Santa Cruz. Passing with eight digs, co-leader for UC Santa Cruz tonight. Service to Sheridan. Taylor with the attack continued. And the Eagles have to scramble to get over. Drew Bryant with the reception to Bopan, gets it back. Return and a block as the Banana Slugs can't get it back over the net. 10th block by the Eagles, and Sheridan delivers an ace. Back-to-back points for Feather River College. They lead 3-1. First ace of the night for Sheridan. And she goes line. Passion can't corral it. Second ace of the night for Sheridan. And she has two of the six service aces by Feather River College. They're out serving Banaslek 6-4. Banaslek's corral at this time. Drew Bryant with the left-handed attack, diving dig attempt, no good. And Drew Bryant gets her first kill of the match. Gilbert and Bliss back in. Bliss now serving. She has 16 assists on the night, plus 6 digs. Sayers to Stevenson, to Hannah Taylor. Dug up at Banaslugs, joust at the net. Passing comes in to save Banaslugs and set Taylor. So assist for Passion off the kill by Samantha Taylor. Taylor now has 9 kills for UC Santa Cruz, who hit over 300 in set number 3. And a service ace delivered. 5th ace of the night for the Banana Slugs. And the first one by Lauren Bliss, one of the country's leaders in aces. And we're tied at 4 in set 4. Jump serve by Bliss, Sheridan, Stevenson. Hannah Taylor has to reach for it, and it goes wide. The rare attack error by Hannah Taylor, who's still hitting over 400. Gives a point to UC Santa Cruz, 5-4. Chaney set by Sheridan. Chaney gets it back, but into the net. Back-to-back attack errors by the Golden Eagles. Banana Slugs lead by 2. Bliss serving again, 6-4. Dive by Sayers to Stevenson. Continue off the ill attempt by Taylor. But Chaney splits the block, and this time gets a kill. First kill of set. And now Ava Sayers serving. Tazalar to Bliss to Taylor, and a block by Sydney Rowe and Chaney. 11th block tonight by Feather River College. Service by Sayers, a short floater. Too short, as it turns out, because it doesn't clear the Eagle side of the net. Just the fourth service error this match by Feather River College, and 2 in this set. Sam Taylor skims the top of the net. Hannah Taylor will attack, and it'll go wide for Banana Slug point. Another slow start as the Eagles' hitting percentage is going down. 8-6. Samantha Taylor to Sheridan. Attack by Rowe, dug by the Banana Slug. Back set by Bliss. Left-handed attack by Ashley Magley. Her 9th kill gives Banana Slugs a 9-6 lead. We're going to stay right here as the Banana Slugs trying to get a quality opponent before they do a long road trip to Texas, and they found one in the 20-1 Feather River College Eagles. If you're just joining us, Feather River spent the whole day in Santa Cruz. It was we'll take a short break. Back in a minute from Kaiser Permanente Arena. We'll be right back. Kaiser Permanente Arena. Kill by the Eagles. Now Catherine G coming in to serve. She has three aces on the night, leading everybody playing volleyball here today. She serves, dug by Passion. Bliss, attack at the net by Gilbert. Point Banana Slugs. Banana Slugs looking for a quality opponent before a big three-match trip to Texas. And they found one in Feather River College, one of the top teams in the JC. Went to the California Community College Final Four last year. And they're playing their third match in Santa Cruz County. They swept Cabrillo at Cabrillo. And then they beat Fresno City in four. So lots of volleyball by the Golden Eagles. It's now 8 serving 10. Dug up by Samantha Taylor. To Bliss. To Tazalar. And sticks the landing. Point UC Santa Cruz on Tazalar's 11th kill. Sinead Beaupain checks back in, as does Drew Bryant. And Beaupain will now serve. The setter from San Francisco, the only listed senior in UC Santa Cruz's lineup. Sydney Rowe delivers a thunderous kill from Nellie Stevenson. Point for the Eagles. Sydney Rowe now serving. Jump serve. Passion to Beaupain. Back set to Tazalar. Dug up by Cheney to Stevenson to Sheridan. Kill by Sheridan. The freshman from Chico getting her third kill of the night. 10 serving 11. Sydney Rowe and the Eagles trying to tie it. Dug up high by Sam Taylor. Passion sends it back, and Kellyanne Green will just have to send it on the over. G to Stevenson, to Cogburn, kept alive on the dig. Attack by Peyton Tazalar falls in for the kill, and Drew Bryant gets an assist. A rare assist for the 6-1 opposite. It's 12 serving 10. Peyton Tazalar now serving. Cheney, set attack by Stevenson with a blocking error called against UC Santa Cruz. Point for the Eagles, 11 serving 12, and now Stevenson looking to tie set number four. Passion, Beaupain, and the corner attempt by Drew Bryant goes a little too far. Too far, Vanessa. It's too far. We're tied at 12. Stevenson, Passion, Beaupain traces it down. Swing and a delivery by Taylor. Dug up by Cheney. Oh, hi, Miss Stevenson. Feather River can't corral it. That'll go down as a kill off the dig, and the Banana Slugs get the point. As I almost got a little too close with the Feather River Eagles there. Emily Passion now serving. Jump serve. Sheridan, Stevenson, Hannah Taylor. Dug up Passion, close to the net, over. Three ball delivery, dug up by the Banana Slugs. Beaupain to Samantha Taylor with the kill. 10th kill of the night by Samantha Taylor. Banana Slugs lead by two. Passion serving. Sheridan to Stevenson with a quick attack. Dug back over by Gilbert. Stevenson will try again at the pin. Hannah Taylor goes cross court but goes a little too long. Misses the line. Attack error. Point UC Santa Cruz. as Hannah Taylor has seen her hitting percentage fall under 470 to almost 300. As a service error by the Banana Slugs gives the ball back to Feather River College. 11th service error tonight by UC Santa Cruz. Sheridan simply just pushes it over. Tazelar to Bopan to Taylor through everybody's hands. Point UC Santa Cruz as Magley and Bliss come back in for the Banana Slugs. And Bliss will serve for UC Santa Cruz. 17 aces, 6 digs, and more importantly right now, 1 service ace. Sayers, Stevenson, attacked by Cheney through the back line for a point to Feather River. And now Ava Sayers will now serve. 14 serving 16. Passion, Bliss, Gilbert, his diving dig by Sayers. Stevenson tries to keep it alive, but they can't keep the point active, and it falls on the FRC side for a Banana Slug point. Interesting to see how they score that. Samantha Taylor hits it high off Cheney. Cheney gets it back, goes cross court, misses the court. Point Banana Slugs. And Feather River College will take their second timeout at that key juncture where the Banana Slugs get past 17 points. We'll take the break to 18 serving 14 when we return to Kaiser Permanente Arena. Service goes wide. 12th service error for UC Santa Cruz gives a point to the Eagles as Catherine G comes back in. As you mentioned, the Eagles have already played 11 sets of volleyball today in Santa Cruz County. The Nassau's would love to make him stay for a 12th set. Bliss, back row attack by Taylor, doesn't clear. Eagles within two, 16 serving 18. Banana Slugs dominating the hitting. They've hit over 300 both in the last two sets. And a nicely placed ace from Catherine G, her fourth of the night. That's what's providing the difference in this ball game and giving Feather River College the lead, because they are minimizing their mistakes at the right time. And the Banana Slugs will take a timeout to try to figure out the end of this set and keep the match alive. We'll take it with them. 17 serving 18 for the Eagles when we return to Santa Cruz, California.
Oh,
Catherine G serving for Feather River. 17 serving 18. Dug by Taylor to Bliss to Tazelar. Tools it off the block. Point banana slugs. Kellyanne Green comes in and Audrey Gilbert back to serve. Jump floater cross court to Sheridan. Stevenson to Rowe. Dug up by Gilbert to Bliss. Left-handed attack by Magley. Continued. And Peyton Tazlar gets it over. Sayers to Stevenson to Cheney. Misses the corner. Point banana slugs, who are five sets away from taking this to a set five. Gilbert serving again. Gilbert has a pair of service aces, along with her six digs and five kills, and her blocking presence as well. Sheridan, the right-handed swing, finds the gap in the back line for an Eagles point. Carissa Cheney back to serve for the Eagles. Passian to Bliss to Tazelar. Continued. Bliss will try Magley this time. Continued again. Bliss will try Kellyanne Green. And kept alive by Sayers and sent over. Passian, Bliss, Tazelar. Dug by G to Stevenson. Back row attack by Cheney. And that finishes the point. As four different banana slugs got a swing at it, but Feather River was able to control it. And once again, they're within 1 point of tying. 19 serving 20. Carissa Cheney winds up, delivers. Taylor delivers over. Quick attack by Stevenson. Dug up by Taylor to Bliss to Tazelar. And a quick set attack by Stevenson sent back by the banana slugs. This time she sets Rowe. And it goes off the top of the net, and we are tied at 20. Feather River thinking, we thank you for the hospitality, but we really, really don't want to play a 12th set today. Race to five for both teams. Taylor, overpass. And a blocking error on the over attack by Sheridan. Goes down as a kill with a little something extra, but not what it wanted. Skims the top of the net, sent back again, and whoa! This time shows how a one and done is done. Back to back quick kills, and the banana slugs will take their last time out, trailing by two. 3-0 run by the Feather River Eagles. We'll be back for the conclusion of the fourth set here from Kaiser Permanente Arena in 60 seconds. Kaiser Permanente Arena, the number one team in Northern California, the Feather River College Eagles, 22 serving 20. Bliss to Tazelar, dug up by G over, quick attack by Kellyanne Green, continued, Bliss, Metley, another continue, Passian will set Tazelar through the block, dug by G, set attack, and Samantha Taylor has Bliss's back, Taylor will attack, and G will get it, another set attack, finds the corner, and the quick thinking by Feather Rivers, they've run off four straight points in set four. two sets away from taking this match against the Banana Slugs. Dug by Taylor to Bliss to Magley. Dug up by G, set by Sayers, back row attack. Passian keeps it up to Bliss, to Kelly and Green. Banana Slugs have some life. Drew Bryant checks back in. Sinead Bopan checks back in. And Bopan, the senior setter from San Francisco, will go back to serve. 21 serving 23. Floater by Bopan to Sayers, to Stevenson. Quick set to Rowe, and it is match point for Feather River College. And Sydney Rowe, the middle from Gardenia, will actually tag out. And Brittany Blomquist, the reserve setter from Reading, will try to end the long day of volleyball for Feather River College. As the Golden Eagles try to leave the 8-3-1 with three wins. Delivered, dug up by Passian, to Bopan, to Tazalar, dug up by Blomquist. Drew Bryant shows them how to quick kill. And she sends it down for a Banana Slug point. Second kill of the night for the freshman Bryant. Peyton Tazalar will try to serve this out for UC Santa Cruz. Jump serve. Cheney, Stevenson, Sheridan, dug by Tazalar, Bopan. Sam Taylor, continue. Dug up by Kelly Gangreen. No one can get to it a second time. That goes down as a block for the Eagles. And the Golden Eagles can finish their tour of Santa Cruz County. After two at Cabrillo College, they come up to Kaiser Permanente and take a four-setter from the Banana Slugs. The Banana Slugs will have things to work on. They take a trip to Texas next weekend for a tournament hosted by the number two team in the country. They'll take on Trinity College of Texas, as well as Susquehanna of Pennsylvania, and they'll open the tournament against Nebraska Wesleyan, an old D3 independent rival. That'll wrap us up here. We thank the Santa Cruz Warriors for letting us host our little volleyball shindig. 150 entertained volleyball aficionados in attendance today. Banana Slugs have one more home match. They'll have senior night against Cabrillo on October 29th, right after their five road games against Division III opponents. For more information on all UC Santa Cruz schedules, visit goslugs.com. We thank you for watching. Signing off, this is Mbele Whippy from Kaiser Permanente Arena.